stars come out of the sky. Yeah, in the bright and hollow sky. You know it looks so good tonight. Hello, fifth graders. A long time no see. Do you know what passenger means? Passenger, traveler, the one who travels, путник. So today we are talking about something special, and that's travels and holidays. Okay, so where do you usually go on holiday? You usually go to the mountains, to the villages, to the seaside. You take walks in the forests, you swim in the sea, in the rivers and lakes, and of course you enjoy on the beach, right? So you can check all this vocabulary in your books on page 90, right, in exercise 1.
Okay.
And now let me tell you a little bit about my travels and holidays. I have visited quite interesting places in my life. But the most beautiful ones were in the Balkan Mountains, or, more popular, Old Mountain. As you know, Old Mountain is in southeast Serbia, on Bulgarian border. 3 years ago, I visited Zavoj Lake. It's a beautiful artificial lake in Pirot district, with a very interesting history. Did you know that three former villages, Zavoj, Velika and Mala Luknja, lie on the bottom of the lake? How weird! Speaking of villages, last summer my family and I spent 10 fantastic days in Toplido. Actually, we go there every summer. It's a small village set on the slope of Old Mountain, with old houses and untouched nature. We took long walks in the surrounding forests and swam in the river that runs through the village. The river is so clean that you can actually drink directly from it. Several years earlier, in 2013, I shot this video. As you can see, I'm having a ride on Kovani Do, a sliding rock near the village. It's a magical place where you can be adventurous and stay kids forever. That summer, I also made friends with some village animals and read a few great books in my hammock. What great memories! Last year, my family and I spent a part of our summer holiday on the seaside, too. We usually go to Greece, and last summer was no exception. We went to a beautiful island, Kefalonia. There are many nice beaches on Kefalonia, but the one we liked most was Makris Gialos. We made sandcastles and collected seashells there every day. We had so much fun. As you have noticed in this little travelogue putopis, I talked about some past events. So I used a new tense, and that's... Hello, kids.
Hello.
I'm the past simple tense. I'm older than present simple and present continuous, because I talk about the activities that happened and finished in the past. So I'm old like Old Mountain, yes. Okay, and remember any of the time expressions teacher Mina used in her short travelogue? What did she say? She said, 3 years ago, last summer, and so on. Yes, so those are the time expressions typical for me. Okay, so my typical time expressions are last year, last summer,
last week.
Anything that goes with last. What does it mean, last?
Poslednje.
Prošle nedelje, prošle godine, tako dalje. Okay, then we have 3 years ago, 5 weeks ago, 2 months ago, 100 years ago. Yes, ago is what? Šta je to ago?
Ranije, pre.
Pre toliko i toliko godina ili čega već. Dakle, ovo ago ide na kraju izraza. Okay,
in 2013, in 2019, in whatever year. And simply, yesterday, for example, yesterday I bought a new cap. Okay, so copy this into your notebooks, kids.
Okay.
And which verbs in the past simple did you hear? Was, were, visited, spent, took, swam, shot, made, read, went, liked, collected, and had. I'm a simple tense because I use the same form for all the persons, singular and plural. Znači, istim sam u svim licima jednine i množine. But the only thing that makes me complicated is that we have two kinds of verbs in English. And those are regular and irregular. So, what are regular verbs? What kind of verbs are they? Kakvi su to pravilni glagoli regular? The ones that follow the rule, oni koji poštuju pravila. A to su koji? Koji nastavak dodajemo na glagol, na infinitiv glagola u, u pasiv potensu? ED. Visited, na primjer. Mm-hmm. Ok, visited. Is there any other regular verb on the list?
Like.
Liked, that's right, and collected. Okay, so these are regular verbs. Mm-hmm. And there are also irregular verbs. I call them naughty ones. Ja ih zovem bezobraznim glagolima, zato što oni ne poštuju pravilo. So we have to learn them by heart. Moramo da ih naučimo na pamet. A gdje ćemo naći te glagole, taj njihov oblik? In the list of irregular verbs. Okay, so you have the list of irregular verbs in your books. On page 132. Ali ovo je samo jedan deo liste. Ti glagola ima oko 200. Ok, učit ćemo ih korak po korak, godinu po godinu. Ok,
very interesting.
Here we have some irregular verbs. Verb to be, was verb, prošlo vreme, druga kolona. Spend, spent. Take, took. Swim, swam. Shoot, shot. Make, made. Read, read. Isto se pišu, ali različito izgovaraju. Koji je ovo glagol?
Went.
Go,
went.
Went, druga kolona. I ovo je koji glagol?
Have,
druga kolona, had.
Okay, very interesting.
This is a simple positive form. We have regular verbs. What do? We add ED ending. And it's the same for all the persons. I visited, she visited, we liked, they liked. Then we have irregular verbs. We have to learn what? The second column, drugu kolonu. Postoji treća kolona, ali o njoj o tom potom. Okay? So, it's the same for all the persons. I went, he went, she went, we had, you had, they had. Very simple. Okay, jedino kod glagola to be, nije svuda isto. Kada kažemo was, I, he, she, it was, a za ostala lica, you, we and they, koristimo oblik were. Okay, I think that was enough grammar for today. Copy this into your notebooks and goodbye.
Goodbye.
Now, for the end of the class, let's play a little vocabulary game, okay? So, on the left side, we have some words that we mentioned during this class. And on the right side, we have their synonyms or their definitions, okay? Već mi igrali ovo igru, ovo mi je već poznato. Okay, so your task is to match the words with their synonyms, okay, or definitions. So, what is hammock? Look very carefully. What is hammock?
Hammock.
A piece of strong cloth hung between two supports and used as a bed. Kako mi to prevodimo englezi? Mi baš lepu jednu reč, a mi nemamo baš jednu reč za to. To bi bila neka ležaljka za Viseća mreža.
Viseći krevet.
Zaležene, viseći krevet, kako god. Ok, so hammock. What is district? I mentioned Pirot district.
Okrug.
Okrug, područje. An area of a city that has official borders. That's right, it's a district. What's artificial? When something is artificial, we said that Zavoj Lake is artificial. It's unnatural,
yes.
Constructed, it's not natural, znači nije prirodno, nego je veštačko. Ok. Who is a passenger? I am a passenger and a ride.
Passenger is traveler.
Traveler, that's right, that's a traveler. And we have weird, when something is weird, it's strange, it's creepy.
Yes.
Ok. Well done. See you soon, bye.
See you.
La 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 la